Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to link and add a bank account to your Cash App without a debit card. So first of all, you need to open up Cash App on your device and then tap on this user icon in the top right corner. From here, tap on Linked Banks option right here. Now if you have already linked a debit card, then you'll see a Link Bank option. Otherwise, you'll have to tap on Link Debit Card. And then from here, tap on No Card. It'll take you to this page, simply hit continue to proceed further. Search for your bank name and then tap on it. Once you select your bank, it'll open this bank login page where you need to enter in your bank login credentials and then hit submit. A verification code will be sent to your registered mobile number or email. Simply enter in the code in this box here to proceed further. A confirmation screen will come up, simply hit continue and you're done. Well, I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up to see more videos like this, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.